The great challenge for each group, for each workshop, was to find a way to communicate all the very interesting, all the very intense and productive processes to come up with a result that can be communicated now to the group. It is, of course, not the result, the representative result of all the workshop processes and all the workshop ideas, but something that each workshop group, each workshop would like to communicate now to the